Metro is looking for suspects in a drive-by shooting that left a teenager dead. Officers tell Fox 5 that it happened just after midnight Saturday during a house party near Walnut in Alexander. They arrived to find a boy shot there. Witnesses say that gunfire came from a passing car. The boy died at the scene, and the coroner has not yet released his name. If you do have any information about this shooting, you can call Metro Police or Crime Stoppers, that number on your screen there, 385-5555.